Arthur.
Yes, kid.
You got a lot on?
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Hello.
Just hunting for all this hillbilly gold that Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen. Why?
I got something. Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folk. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
The Civil War?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds 30 years later.
Okay.
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools... All right, then. Let's go rob some food.
Come on, girl.
Come on, it's this way. On me.
John.
Yep.
You know, I might have met these crazies before.
You've been drinking again?
No. Well, yes, but no, that's not how I might have met them. I think some of them harangued me and Sadie when we were coming back with supplies.
Mrs. Adler.
Yeah. And Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually. She's terrifying. But I got a notion these fellers is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lemoyne. That's for sure.
Is it really that different in this state? We haven't come far.
It seems like it is.
These boys got a manner about them that I haven't necessarily noticed.
All respect, Mr. Morgan. You wouldn't notice. Might call you a nigger lover. They see us riding like this. But most of it is a glance or a word. And after that, a visit in the night.
Out west, it's...
Out west is out west. And you're all who you are.
Right.
Decent folks. But some places down here, they judge differently.
Well, then, guess it can't be so easy for you, Lenny. Sorry you're caught up in this.
Well, I guess their gold's still shining. And their guns still shoot. So I'm game for robbing any and every one of these bastards for all they got.
Okay, then.
Plus, it beats being lynched back in Blackwater with all of you by my side.
I guess it does.
Go on!
What the hell is this?
Feels like we're close. It's a run-down old plantation house, down in the bayou somewhere.
Let's take it slow. Be cautious. If, like you say, these crazies are sitting on weapons, we're gonna wanna strategize a little before getting shot at.
Of course. They said find the old battlefield and keep on going.
Yeah, I've been here before. I can see the wrecked old Civil War weaponry. Where are the wrecked old Civil War holdouts?
Let's go! Let's get this done, okay? You see that church up ahead? They're supposed to use it as an outpost. Heard they got men going between here and the big house all day.
Okay.
Okay. at this field. Imagine getting caught up in a fight like this.
Yeah, I don't care to. Hold those reins in. Let's just take a look around the place.
I hear you. It doesn't look like anyone's here.
We don't know that for sure. Let's have us a nosy.
You seeing something, Arthur? Hear that? Someone's on the track. Look there, a wagon.
Let's see where he's going. You're on me now.
Right behind
you. Let's keep our distance. Just two fellers out on the road.
Hey, that looked like dynamite in the back there?
It looks like we're on to something.
He could turn off at any time. Should we move up on him? I think I see something. End of the avenue, between the trees.
Might be it. Might be. Keep it steady.
Hey! Big plantation house! Must be Shady Bear. I reckon we can leave our mounts up there, off the trail.
Good enough to me.
I'll take the other side. You get in cover there. What you see through your scope?
Just a moment.
When you've had a look, tell me what to do.
Down by the road, we'd do well to draw them into one spot if we're gonna make a pass at this. What else?
You ain't seen anything worth shooting or stealing? Can you look again for me? Look over to the left.
I know dynamite crates when I see them.
We got something, right?
Oh, we got something. We can hit them head on, fight them honest. Or you could go down there acting friendly.
Friendly? With these folks?
Just draw them into one spot, and then I'll start shooting.
Well, that might be the dumbest idea I've ever heard. But hey, I'm always up for a performance.
You're going in, kid. Give them both barrels a charm.
Wouldn't try anything less. Today is a fine and fabulous day, as all days, and so may it be. Praise be, my people.
What do you want?
Praise be, my people. Praise be. Now, I come in peace to discuss the merit of glory and interest. And get out.
Sounds like a plan.
These fellas deal in arms. There might be guns in these wagons. You got anything?
Not yet.
This one looks good. Search it. Search the crates, Arthur. Search them.
Thank you.
Here. Come on. This is full of new rifles.
We can sell those, right?
We sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Get this back to camp. Yep. Go, go! Let's haul! Come on. G up. Fall in.
Riders, coming our way. Keep it together.
Hey, stop. What's a black feller doing coming out of Shady Bell? In one of our wagons.
You see, we already dropped a bunch of your people to get this wagon. You gonna make us drop the three of you as well?
You hear that? Officer, let's go!
Yeah. Leonard.
I'm looking, all right? I can't see anyone chasing us.
I should think we're out of the woods then, so to speak.
Boy, oh boy.
You did good.
We did it.
Well, let's get to camp before saying anything like that.
I know Sean's been bringing in quite a lot lately, and I wanted to... It's good to have something to show like this.
Sean's a loudmouth bragger. Don't worry about what Sean does.
Hey, I like him, you know?
Well, so do I. Guess my better judgment. Just... You worry about you. He wasn't on Leviticus Cornwall's train with me. We had to dig him out of Blackwater.
But...
No, but nothing. Me and Dutch, and everyone who counts, we know what you do for this gang. We notice. Keep it up. You're gonna start seeing things change for you.
Okay, then. Okay. Thank you, Arthur. Hey, the camp's in these trees up here.
Let's get there.
Arthur, Lenny, coming back.
These are fine rifles.
Right?
I'm gonna keep one, just for me. Hey, I always enjoy riding with you, kid. You know how to fight.
Hey, you too. Anytime, Arthur.
Come on, girl. Hi, Charles.
You don't make a convincing lawman.
Talk to Lenny.
Ah, okay.
Lenny and I raided a big old house in the swamps, stole some guns.
Good work.
Yeah, it's a pretty good spot. Well hidden. Okay, my girl. Yeah,